Mapping in ArcGIS Pro, making Excel and CSV files joinable. Data in tables isn't always mappable in its original format because it isn't spatially related. We want to relate our census data, containing population and land size, with the spatial data of our shapefile. Matching columns. First, find out what column these two datasets have in common. This will act as the link between their respective tables. Open both tables by right-clicking on their names in the Contents pane and selecting Attribute Table or Open. These tables can be accessed by selecting their respective tabs in the pane below the map viewer, but to make this process easier, click and hold on one of the tabs and drag it over one of four docking options. This will create a new pane for that table. In this case, the CTU ID, or Census Tract Unique Identifier, matches with the column of the same name in our data table. Matching data types. Check the data types to ensure compatibility. In the Feature Class table, hover over the CTU ID field header. Here, we can see the data type is text. Perform the same check for the CSV file. Here, the data type is double. Let's make a new field within our feature class that has the same data but also matches the data type in our CSV. In our feature class table, select the Add Field icon. Give it a descriptive name such as CTUID2 and change the data type to be the same as the data type in the CSV. Select the Fields tab at the top of the screen and click Save. Close the Fields pane. A new column appears within the Feature Class table. Let's copy the data over into this column so it can be joined. Right-click on the column header and select Calculate Field. Make sure the valid fields appear under Input Table and Field Name. We will make a simple expression that assigns CTUID2 the same values as CTUID. Within the Fields dialog, double-click CTUID. Click Run. Now that we have a field in our feature class with the same data type as our CSV, we can join our tables. For more information on ArcGIS Pro, please visit the UTM Library ArcGIS Pro playlist.